हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू एकलव्य ड्रिवन बाय पैशन। अमंग द सीरीज ऑफ लेक्चर्स ऑन एयरक्राफ्ट परफॉर्मेंस, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रिगार्डिंग द टॉपिक इंट्रोडक्शन टू द सब्जेक्ट एयरक्राफ्ट परफॉर्मेंस। बाय नाउ यू वुड हैव स्टडीड सब्जेक्ट्स लाइक एरोडायनामिक्स एंड प्रोपल्शन। इन एरोडायनामिक्स यू वुड हैव स्टडीड regarding the motion of aircraft in air and resulting forces which act on the aircraft. In propulsion, you would have studied regarding different types of engines available for generation of thrust which is necessary for aircraft's motion. Then, what does aircraft performance subject deal with? Is it about the details of propulsion or is it about the details of aerodynamics? The subject aircraft performance is not about the details of propulsion, nor is it concerned about the details of aerodynamics. Rather, aircraft performance make use of aerodynamics mainly through drag polar and make use of propulsion by considering thrust available, power available and specific fuel consumption, with which I hunt for performance characteristics are set out. What are the performance features of an aircraft? Few examples of performance features are: how fast an aeroplane can fly, how far an aeroplane can fly, how long an aeroplane can fly, how fast an aeroplane can turn, how high can an aeroplane zoom, what ground distance is covered during takeoff, what ground distance is covered during landing. Now, with performance features identified, let's get back to see what exactly the subject aircraft performance deals with. In aircraft performance, major concern is about movement of aircraft through atmosphere and airplane's response to four forces of flight. The above two are accounted by set of equations known as the equation of motion. Answers to performance features can be obtained with the help of equation of motion. How fast an aeroplane can fly, how far an aeroplane can fly, how long an aeroplane can fly. Answers to the above set of questions can be obtained by analyzing the steady flight conditions. How fast an aeroplane can turn, how high can an aeroplane zoom, what ground distance is covered during takeoff, what ground distance is covered during landing. Answers to above set of questions can be obtained by analyzing the accelerated flight conditions. With the discussion so far, the subject roadmap can be depicted as follows. Aircraft performance subject analysis needs set of governing equations. With governing equations, the performance features can be grouped into static performance and dynamic performance. Static performance is one with zero or no acceleration, and dynamic performance is one with finite acceleration. In static performance analysis, thrust required equations can be obtained with the help of thrust required equations and thrust available from propulsion. Maximum velocity with which an aircraft can travel can be found. In the similar manner, power required equations can be obtained using static analysis with the help of power required equations and power available from propulsion. Maximum velocity with which an aircraft can travel, the rate of climb of an aircraft the time to climb a specific altitude and the maximum altitude that can be reached by an aircraft can be found. Along with this, even the range and endurance of an aircraft can be found using static performance analysis. Now, moving on to the dynamic performance analysis, the takeoff performance, the landing performance, the turning flight, the maneuvering operations, V-end diagram, and accelerated rate of climb characteristics can be found. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. We'll catch you again in the next video. Thank you.